Greetings, friends. This is going to be a short video showing you a third method to build scenery folders. I've shown you how to go into SDK and build scenery folders. I've shown you how to manually build scenery folders. And now I'm going to show you where to find the samples. In the earlier iterations of SDK, the samples came with the SDK, as best I recall. I've noticed in later versions of SDK, the samples are not in the SDK folder. What I did not realize is they had placed the samples in a different location. So I'm going to show you how to grab the samples. At first, I will go in developers mode. That's options, general options, developers, on, apply and save. Once the developer option is available, you will have the developers menu at your top left of your screen. Go into help, you'll see samples, and tick on samples. The samples will download into your download folder or however you have your PC set up for downloads. Once the installer is loaded in, I want to double click on the installer and run. You may notice I hit change. That is because I already have the samples loaded, but I wanted to go through the installation process so you could see it done. And now it's finished. At this time, I will go in and find my SDK folder. Mine is located on the C drive. Here you see MSFS SDK, and now there is a sample folder. I will go down and grab Simple Scenery and copy it and move it to my folder that I have set up for scenery projects. And now let's test this. I picked a random location to try this package out. So I want to go to Tools, Project Editor, Project, Open Project. And now I want to navigate to the Simple Scenery folder. Go down to the bottom XML. And open. On the project editor, I want to make sure I tick on my company Scenery Simple. I will give it a unique name. I will place my title in here. It has a thumbnail, but I'll capture my standard thumbnail. Build the package and tick yes on the modifications detected box. Once a package is built, you can go up on your developers menu, window, remove console. Once a package is built, you want to go to your project editor. You want to drop down to My Scene BGL. You want to go back up to your inspector and tick load in editor. You will notice that it automatically turned on the developer camera. That's fine. If it doesn't turn the developer camera on, you can get to it from your developer menu up here, ticking camera, and ticking developer camera. Now I'm going to add a simple object just to test this. I will place a light right here. I'll find it by typing in lamp and then finding the light I want. I will go with the type 5 quadruple. It doesn't really matter. And I will tick add. And make sure your gizmo is up. If your gizmo is not up, you can get to the gizmo from the scenery editor view and tick on gizmo. I will move it into a location. And now I'm going to save the scenery. The scenery is now saved. This is very important. I have a few viewers that could not get to the build the package option. To avoid that problem, we want to go back to the project editor to make sure we're ticked on the blue My Company Scenery Simple. If you've gone through another package building method, your scenery may say something different than this, but regardless of whatever it says, it has the arrow. You can do two things. You can tick on it, or you can just tick on the arrow. And that highlights it. Then the inspector illuminates again and you can build the package. I will build the package now. The package is complete. I'm going to tick off the console. I'm going to close out the tools. Now let's take a look at our package. Here is a simple scenery folder. Open it up and you will have a packages folder. And there is your package, My Company Scenery Simple. It's okay to leave the package name alone inside your scenery folder. However, once we move to the community folder, we want to give it a unique name. Otherwise, if you build multiple packages, they're all going to have the same name, My Company Scenery Simple, and that's not going to work. There's multiple ways to do this. What I would recommend doing is leaving this name alone in the event you ever want to go back and edit your scenery package. So I'm going to tick on the package and copy and paste into my community folder. I will not have an issue because I do not have a scenery package with this name in my community folder. So there will not be any conflicts when I paste this. Once pasted, I want to go in and change the name of this to something unique. So I will use my standard naming convention. So I named it Patriot 6 Test Sample Scenery. And now we'll test this out. After restarting the sim, I'm going to open the developer camera and look for my light pole. And there is the light pole. So a couple things to remember. Always give the scenery folder in the community folder a unique name. And when you're building the package, always remember to tick on the blue name in the project editor so the build package option will open up in the inspector. Thanks for watching. I hope that helps. It does give you another way to add scenery folders.